Hello friends and family, welcome back to Sada Cooking, delicious food with traditional recipes. Please subscribe, share and also visit sadacooking.blogspot.com. Today we are going to cook very yummy chocolate donuts. It's a kids loving food, chocolate donuts. Let's see the ingredients for chocolate donuts. 1 egg, milk 1/4 cup. For 1 cup of flour, if you are taking 2 cups, you need to take 2 1/4 or 1.5 cup. 1 salted butter 3 tablespoons and chocolate chips 1 cup. All purpose flour or maida 1 cup. Here I am taking 1 cup, so I am taking 1 egg. If you are taking 2 cups of maida, please take 2 eggs. Dry yeast 1 tablespoon. Salt a pinch. Sugar 1/4 cup. This is the measurement for 1 cup of maida or all purpose flour. Cooking oil about 300 ml for deep frying. Now we'll start cooking chocolate donuts. First, take an egg and break it. Put it in a mixing bowl. Now we need to use a whisker, so we need to make it, the egg needs to be beaten very nicely like this. We need to make sure that milk is little heat, like 40 degrees centigrade. You can use a microwave about 30 to 40 seconds. Just add the heated milk to the egg and start whisking again. You can see you need to whisk about 30 seconds, the egg and the milk. Now take a 1 spoon of dry yeast. When the milk is hot, the yeast work very nicely. That's why we need to make sure that the milk is heat. Now whisk well with the yeast and the milk and the egg. Now add a sugar 1/4 cup. Whisk well. Now I'm taking a 3 tablespoons of butter. You can see the 3 tablespoons of butter. It needs to be melted. I'm using regular stove, just like that, just a little low flame, or you can use a microwave as well. Now you can see the butter melted. I'm added to the mix and whisk it. You can see now all the ingredients are mixed so far. Now start adding the flour. I'm using 1 cup of all purpose flour. Now add a salt, a pinch. Whisk it well. You can see, the dough is becoming tight. And just add, spread a little flour on top of it to make like a ball. You can see that, it's all perfectly making it like a dough. It's like a chapati dough, but it's not very tight. It's a little loose. Now touch up oil and make like a ball and keep it aside at least for an hour. You can keep it aside for 1 to 1.5 hours. That's fine. You can see after an hour, the dough is almost like a doubled. You can see the yeast make that all these air bubbles inside the dough. And most importantly, it's not sticky. Now spread some flour on the dough to take the dough from the bowl, and take a clean surface and spread some flour. Put this dough on the surface. Now basically we need to make it like a chapati roll. Use a roller to make it to a smooth and nice the spreaded like this dough. Make sure that it's the dough is all the sides is equal sized. Now I'm taking a glass or round sized, any kind of thing you can take. I'm using a glass, so I'm making a small round sized donut shaped round sized like this. Now take out the remaining dough like in picture. Keep aside the remaining dough. We'll make more donuts with this dough later. Now for this circle ones, I'm going to use a small cap or something to make donut shapes. Now you can see donuts are getting ready like this. Do the remaining with all the remaining dough the same way. Now take a clean surface tray spread a little flour so the donuts may not be sticky to the, you know, and place the we made donuts on the tray. We need to keep it aside for 10 to 15 minutes. Now I'm taking the remaining dough, making the same way. Just make sure the dough is equal in all the sides. Now all the donuts are ready. Now let's go in frying oil. Now you can see the donuts, you need to keep it aside for 10 to 15 minutes. Then it will get riced. After that only you need to put it in oil. And make sure that oil is not overheated. We need to fry donuts in low flame. If you put high flame, the donuts will burn. You know, for each side you can fry for 50 seconds, or you can see light golden color like this. You can see the donuts are ready. Take them aside and put it in a paper towel so the oil will go away. Now you can see the same way you need to do all the donuts. I got about 10 to 11 donuts. You can see I'm doing the same process. Now take a chocolate chips in a microwave safe bowl. I'm using a microwave about a minute for the chocolate chips, so the chocolate chips will melt. You can see the chocolate chips started melting. Now you need to just mix it well. Now you can see the chocolate chips are very nicely melted. Now fried a donut, let it cool down for 5 minutes. Take a cool down donut and put it in a chocolate melt like this and take it out very nicely and put it aside. You can see the chocolate on top of the donut, not fully covered to the donut. Like this you should make it. So we need to do the same process for all the remaining donuts. You can see my donuts are ready to eat, and you can see how fluffy they are. They are very nice sized donuts, and you can see how fluffy the bread, and I'm just giving a closer picture of the bread. You can see how nicely it is. Delicious chocolate donuts are ready to serve.
Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe for more videos. This is Startup Cooking Channel. And please subscribe and share, and also visit startupcooking.blogspot.com. Thank you so much.